Come, our camp that we poor defend, raise your servants from the dead. Lord Jesus, come. Lord Jesus, come. Lord Jesus, come.
Good evening, sisters and brothers.
Good evening.
Welcome to San Pedro Catholic Church. We have COVID guidelines. Please wear a mask at all times. Families can sit together. Keep 6 feet apart from other parishioners. Today we celebrate the Ascension of the Lord Vigil Mass. The celebrant of this Mass is Father Frankie. This Mass is being offered in loving memory of Miguel Allegra, Victoria and Ramona Martinetti, and Nelson Ferreira. A healing Mass for Maria, Elena, and baby Eve. Two announcements after Mass.
Wearing on his face of the ascension of the Lord, let us acknowledge our sins so we prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life. Let us pray. O God, whose Son today ascend to the heavens as the apostles look on, grant we pray that in accordance with his promise, we may be worthy for him to live with us always on earth, and we with him in heaven, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen. A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. In the first book, I, Theophilus, dealt with all that Jesus did and taught until the day he was taken up. After giving instructions through the Holy Spirit to the apostles whom he had chosen, he presented himself alive to them by many proofs after he had suffered, appearing to them during 40 days and speaking about the kingdom of God. While meeting with them, he enjoined them not to depart from Jerusalem, but to wait for the promise of the Father, about which you have heard me speak. For John baptized with water, but in a few days you will be baptized with the Holy Spirit. When they had gathered together, they asked him, Lord, are you at this time going to restore the kingdom to Israel? He answered them, It is not for you to know the times or seasons that the Father has established by his own authority. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes upon you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, throughout Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth. When he had said this, as they were looking on, he was lifted up, and a cloud took him from their sight. While they were looking intently at the sky as he was going, suddenly two men dressed in white garments stood beside them. They said, Men of Galilee, why are you standing there looking at the sky? This Jesus, who has been taken up from you into heaven, will return in the same way as you have seen him going into heaven. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Shouts of joy, a pair of trumpets for thy glory. God loves his throne to shouts of joy, a pair of trumpets for the Lord. All you people, clap your hands, shout to God with cries of gladness, for the Lord. The Most High, the Awesome, is the great King over all the earth. God mounts his throne to shouts of joy, a pair of trumpets for the Lord. God mounts his throne amid shouts of joy, the Lord. Amid trumpet blasts, sing praise to God, sing praise to our King, sing praise. God mounts his throne to shouts of joy, a pair of trumpets for the Lord. For King of all the earth is God. Sing hymns of praise. God reigns over the nations. God sits upon his holy throne. God mounts his throne to shouts of joy, a pair of trumpets for the Lord.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. Brothers and sisters, I, a prisoner for the Lord, urge you to live in a manner worthy of the call you have received, with all humility and gentleness, with patience, bearing with one another through love, striving to preserve the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace, one body and one Spirit, as you were also called to the one hope of your calling, one Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God and Father of all, who is over all and through all and in all. But grace was given to each of us according to the measure of Christ's gift. And he gave some as apostles, others as prophets, others as evangelists, others as pastors and teachers, to equip the holy ones for the work of ministry, for building up the body of Christ, until we all attain to the unity of faith and knowledge of the Son of God, to mature manhood, to the extent of the full stature of Christ. The word of the Lord.
Disciples, go into the whole world and proclaim the gospel to every creature. Whoever believes and is baptized will be saved. Whoever does not believe will be condemned. These signs will accompany those who believe. In my name, they will drive out demons, they will speak new languages, they will pick up serpents with their hands, and if they drink any deadly thing, it will not harm them. They will lay hands on the sick,